to before? Or no, to just like after carrot pull, if this works. Maybe that'll work. That could also give me more of a reason to get stucky. Okay, I think I got it. I think I got a route. Let's hope that this works. Okay, so delete again. I don't technically need to, I think I already did, but whatever. Oh, right. Hold on. Global hotkeys. Forgot. Tap. So we're gonna get all of the Ham Studio ones at day 4. Is my life any more bearable than yours are that yours is right now? I don't know. But also, hello Linda Pago. Welcome to the chat. Hope you enjoy your stay. During day 4, we'll do Ham Studio stuff. Day 4, turn it to, so like, I think that's... That technically be day 11. Lose the time there. I don't care. Thank you. I ate it. Hello, Dragonite. Hello, Jaceva. How's the game treating me? We haven't gotten out of the first, I had a run die, basically, to hurdles. I forgot to turn hurdles to easy. Other than that, it's been fine, I guess. That was a very, very sketchy hammer throw, but that's good enough for me. Still first, so that's all that matters. We skip diving? Okay, that's fair. We do diving too, though. Go take a nap, Murdoch, or go get some rest. Like, I don't know what might be going on, but like, if you're not feeling so good, go take a rest. Go rest. It's important. I mean, sleep is the only reason I can wake up every morning and do this shit. I hope you feel better, Murdoch. This was the wrong area. Set difficulty. Okay. You guys need to get better at that. I went to sleep at 9. Sleep is important. Sleep actually does help with productivity. So... Sleep helps with productivity, I find. Like, if I don't get a good enough sleep, I'm not productive. Oh, I just now realized. Oh, I've set myself up for failure. I'm gonna keep running, I guess. But this run's gonna... I'm gonna have to go very off, I'm gonna have to go very off route. Instead of day four's night, I'm gonna have to do all the Ham Studio stuff. Day five night. I really need to get better at splitting. It's fine though. I think I'm suffering from COVID, or at least I hope not. I haven't actually been checked for it though. Probably should. Cause it's like my allergy should be gone. Like, they're seasonal, and we're no longer in the season of spring. At least I don't think we are. Yeah, I figured it was summer. And my allergies are seasonal to spring, so the fact that I'm still coughing as much as I am is probably concerning, but I'm not. It's whatever. Doesn't seem like it's that big of a deal. I don't know. Makes me worried. It does make me worried, but also I'm not too worried about it because it seems like. Seems like my family hasn't caught anything, so. I'm both worried and not, is basically what I'm trying to say. Could very well be my room. My room's kind of a mess right now. There's a lot of dust in here too. I haven't had the time, or I don't have the room to vacuum. So it could very well be my room. Yeah, my family hasn't caught anything, so it might not be COVID, but it does make me worried. And I probably should get checked, but I don't know. I've been kind of avoiding going out anywhere because of Corona. Like, I've even been avoiding going to HRT because of COVID. I'm a mess right now. We'll be right back. But yeah. The only places that I've been going are between my house and my uncle's, so I can do laundry, and even then I don't interact with my uncle or grandmother. And again, it's only to do laundry, and then I might get the fuck out, because we don't have a working washing machine. We have a working dryer, just not a washing machine. Else I just do all my laundry at home while I'm like streaming or some shit. Kinda like what I used to do when we actually had a working washing machine. But I've been overly paranoid of this COVID thing, so I've been trying to limit the amount that I'm out. Thank you for the follow, bullshit and human skin. Ain't that the mood and a half? Have a snack for when we get to credits. Because credits are coming up soon. Because we literally skip everything else from here on. Until the second tournament. Yeah. I'm kinda ready for 2020 to be over. I've been ready since about January. It's not gonna get any better. Basically 2019, but worse. I was hoping. I got my hopes up. But I was only let down, much like everyone else. Oh, what? No! This is a shit run, by the way. I wanna, like, just put out there right now. This is a god-awful run. I got my snacks. I wish I could tab out to check that Discord message, but I can't. You guys are done complaining? Can you guys be- are you guys saying that for the rest of the year? Because we still got 6 months. There's still way more we can complain about. Reminder that this is an election month. Or not an election month. This is an election year. Just a reminder, we could wind up with Trump for another 4 years. I'm not gonna say I'm done complaining, because I got a lot more to complain about. I know I do. Can we not what? I'm making light of this situation. I don't want him in there any more than anyone else does. I want him out, like, now. But the possibility is there. He's still got a number of supporters. And that could just be enough. I'm literally just saying the possibility is there. But I'm making light of a bad situation because I need something to keep me sane. Humor is definitely that. I'd rather he doesn't get reelected at all. Dude literally set back trans rights by 30 years. I'm not happy. So. He could be reelected in the future, but I think if he doesn't get reelected now, then it shows that we've learned our lesson. So. Man, I'm super distracted from this fucking run, dude. Mainly because I gotta remember to go to Ham Studios during night 5, not night 4. Unless I want to do tennis, which I definitely do not want to do. I actually gotta really pay attention to the run that, because like Amiga cards are really easy to like forget. There are some that I have to get at like specific times, so I gotta like be careful with that. Did I get Dexter's? I'm gonna go up there and check. I believe I did. Yeah. Okay. Reminder that I need to beat a 131. This should be really easy to do if I just get everything right. If I don't miss any cards. Thank you. Yeah, I feel like though if he doesn't get reelected now, he's not gonna get reelected. That's my point. He is up against Biden, and don't get me wrong, I don't particularly like Biden either. Like, pretty low key, I don't think he's very good as a president. But I will take him over Trump. I don't like the concept of voting between the necessary evils, but like, there's not like a better choice right now. Because if you try to vote third party, you're effectively wasting your vote. So, because we're a two-party system. Yeah. It's always pick your poison. Because the few times that we actually find someone we like, they're either assassinated or they drop out. Here's a hot take. Net neutrality hasn't done anything. Or like, getting rid of it hasn't really done anything yet. Getting rid of net neutrality hasn't actually done anything, which kind of surprised me. I mean, yeah, things could definitely happen in the future, and it would be nice to have back, just as a safety net, but the fact that it's gone hasn't really done anything. I'm definitely not discounting the fact that it could happen. Having that protection would be nice, would be wonderful. But if it never comes back and nothing ever happens, then, you know, all's well. But until something actually does happen, you know, I don't think there's any really worry about it. Until anything actually starts happening. I definitely think it should come back just as a safety net though, but yeah. I don't have any power. What am I talking about? No. If they didn't want us to be thinking about net neutrality, they would have. There wouldn't still be talks about it. I mean, if. Okay. If they were biding their time, right, to start doing things because net neutrality, right? Or because there's no net neutrality. If they were really waiting, this would be the time to strike because we're so distracted with everything else. If they really wanted to do something, they would have done it already. Now, again, is there a possibility that something could happen later where internet companies could start, like, charging people more for better internet? Like, okay, that's not it. Better internet in specific sites and stuff like that, right? To have, like, certain packages. Like, yeah, there's a likelihood that that could happen. That was, like, the worst way that I could have explained that, but, like, yes, something could happen later down the road, but it hasn't happened yet, and this would be the perfect time to do that. Is basically what I'm trying to say. Oh no, I really do need to focus on this run though. So as much as I would love to keep talking politics, I wanna like really focus on this. Cause I could screw up something within like the next little bit and kill this run entirely. Welcome back. Hey, Walt. Got any videos cooking up? Yes. In short, yes. Commentary or something else? Yes. Oh, I know, I don't like a Jeep pie. Don't you worry. But I'm just saying, at the current state we're in, getting rid of net neutrality hasn't done anything. And this would be the perfect time for it to start happening. Given the current state of everyone being, well, to put it bluntly, very distracted. You know what? I forgot to get Omar. Let me go get Omar real quick. God, I'm doing really, really bad this run. I could still, like, PB, potentially. It's just I need to focus. Okay, so I possibly could still do day 4. 6, 7. Yeah, because I just need to win 2 for this next day, and that's pole vault and carrot pole. So that should be enough. Day 4, I definitely could do. At the end of day 4, I can go to studio. So no, I'm right. I got it. Of course, I'd need to win both of these, but otherwise I lose, like, everything. Hey, Linda, I'm gonna go ahead and ask you to stop the spam. Oof! That's not good. Okay. Got it. Okay! Now I can just throw this last one. As long as I got the gold here, that's all that matters. I'm hoping I didn't forget anyone. I know I'm not missing any of, like, the special ones, so anything that I could be missing is just, like... Okay, 29 we should be... Yeah, we just got lots of these, so we're missing one! Who are we missing? So we should be at 30. Who did we miss? No one. But we just got Lazuli, so we should be at 30. That's weird. That's concerning. That's very concerning. Alright. Sure, I'm missing no one. Huh. I'm so confused. I got Bunny. Had to have. Well, I guess we'll figure it out later, huh? We'll worry about it later. Really should have been better focused over talking about politics. But we are missing one. The numbers don't add up. Because we should have 30, but we only have 29. Unless Hamtaro doesn't count as a number, in which case I guess 29 is about the right number. Thank you. cat. So yes, this does work. Good, good, good. So I know to start skipping the first carrot bowl. Cause this can save time. And because we have 7, we can go here. I'm so glad that works, though. Oh, wait. What? Did I just give up? Alright. So the first one should be Hamstar, so over here. Into Sparkle. You're after this, right? Like, this is you? Yeah. And we also need you. And then the last one's back here, back at Hamstar. I can skip everything else. Other than Amigo cards, of course. Dude, I don't know if we're gonna beat the 131. We should, but I don't know if we're going to or not. Stucky is still an enigma. Stucky has not appeared yet. But I don't know. I don't know. I went and looked at a guide and it said that, like, Stucky appears with the amount of, like, Amigo cards you have. I don't know if that's true, though. I mean, if he does, I have more friend cards this time than I ever have before. So, we'll see if he appears at the end of, this. If he appears at the end of this, we know it's actually the amount of, cards you have. There he is. Why did I choose the speedrun this game? Because I was talking about it with a group of friends, and... I acknowledged, or no, wait, or do you mean like the first time that I speedran this game? Because if that's the case, I just wanted to. Like, I enjoyed this game growing up, and I thought this would be a fun game to run, and then any percent showed me that no, but. If you mean like. Now. Now, because, like, I was talking to some friends about it, and I brought up that I ran this game before. But yeah, well, at that point, it's just because I liked the game, and... I grew up with it, and I knew it wasn't gonna be a very long game, so... Yeah, but but like, where's the cutoff point? That's the question, Rhino. Cause that's what I saw too. I've seen that exact post. I know the post you're talking about. Oh, right, there's nothing until Minham, right? I think he's the last one that we get. Minham and Bo, obviously. So, until 10, or volleyball, I think. Thank you. Alright, let's check if we have 49. Yeah, okay. We got everything except bows. And we get bows, like, at the end of the marathon. Actually, I don't think we're done. Cause I need to like, go through this. There we go. Beat my PB by like 20 minutes. But a more definitive route this time. Yeah, I'm probably gonna keep it at this, and then we're gonna probably go raid someone. I guess we'll go ahead and just go start raiding someone right now. Alright. Who do we go and raid? Yeah, it's been a while since I've raided Shadow, so let's go raid Shadow. Let's go raid Shadow Legends. Later, everyone.